It was the hub of the muslin trade in Bengal and one of the most prosperous cities in the world. The Mughal city was named Jahangirnagar, the city of Jahangir, in honor of the erstwhile ruling emperor Jahangir.